an 18-year-old man and two teens face felony theft charges after police bust them for stealing ammo from the U.S. Air Marshals. An Anne Arundel County canine unit made the discovery around 1:50 Sunday morning during a traffic stop. 11 News I-Team reporter David Collins has the very latest developments.
The suspects are 18, 16, and 15 years old, according to police. What they plan to do with 70 boxes of stolen ammunition is still under investigation.
Anne Arundel County Police busted 18-year-old Brandon Shreve of Lithicum Heights and two teenage accomplices for stealing 70 boxes of .357 ammo from a U.S. Air Marshal's trailer. Bullets meant for law enforcement only. That may be worth more than its weight in gold.
That's a long distance rifle.
New gun control legislation, not only here in Maryland, but in other states, recently jacked up the price and availability of ammunition. Gun shops reported shortages as gun buyers stockpiled. But the motive in this heist remains under investigation.
We don't know what the intent was from these gentlemen, but we're glad that we were able to get them off the street.
Around 1:50 a.m. Sunday, an Anne Arundel County K-9 Special Ops officer patrolling Hammond's Lane near Robinwood Road spotted a black Chevy driving in a suspicious manner. The vehicle struck a curb, then parked on Cresswell Road. Shreve told the officer, who was now joined by Northern District Patrol, that he was checking for damage.
Officers approached that vehicle and they noticed in plain view loads and loads of ammunition.
Authorities say no one in the vehicle could provide a verifiable reason to be in possession of the ammunition. Police traced it to a U.S. Air Marshal's trailer at 7037 New Ridge Road in Hanover. A tenant's listing on the building could not be found. Cars in the lot had U.S. Air Marshal or Department of Homeland Security license tags on them. According to police, Shreve gave them permission to search his car and they found even more incriminating evidence.
In addition, they found bolt cutters, flashlights, latex gloves, and other auto parts in this vehicle.
Shreve admitted to breaking into a trailer, later determined to be owned by the Air Marshals. He also admitted that they broke into a Ford Mustang and stole parts.
All three suspects, including the juveniles, face a felony theft charge. If convicted, the penalty for an adult is up to 10 years in prison and a $10,000 fine. In Anne Arundel County, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.